Hey guys, this is Claire slash Standard Apples slash Miss Friday. My video last week was a little bit hyper, and yeah, so I'm glad you guys enjoyed that. But this week, I'm really excited because I am making something really, really, really yummy. It's not like a lunch or a breakfast or anything. It is more of a dessert. Now, I know what you're thinking. Oh my God, Claire. You're gonna make a chocolate cake. But no, I'm not making a chocolate cake. I am making... Well, I guess you'll just have to find out. Anyway, since it is a special week this week, I decided to leave my hair natural. It might look like frizzy and big and but I like it. It seems like every video I have my hair curly in. I have a bow in my hair. This bow.
I have a bright green one, too.
And I have a lot of other ones, like pink and stuff.
Anyway, right now, I'm pretty much just waiting for my dad to get out of the kitchen so I can make my lovely something.
Now, I would sing, but I am a terrible singer. Some people think I'm okay singing, but I don't like my voice, so I'm not gonna sing.
Sorry I had to bore you like that. But anyway, my dad will be out of the kitchen soon, so I'll see you in like soon.
When the calls and conversations, accidents and accusations, messages and misperceptions paralyze my mind. Buses, cars, and airplanes leaving, burning fumes of gasoline, and everyone is running, and I come to find a refuge in thee. Try to find the next one they can crucify. Anger plays on every station. Answers only make more questions. I need something to believe in. Breathing sanctuary in the easy silence that you make for me. It's okay when there's nothing more to say to me. And the peaceful quiet. Watching war made us immune, and I've got all the world to lose, but I just want to hold on to the easy silence that you make for me.